New York, to that tall skyline I come, flying in from London to your door. Rozhodol som sa, že 4. novembra sa zúčastním maratónu v New Yorku. Chcem ísť do New Yorku preto, aby som sa solidarizoval s ľuďmi tohoto postihnutého mesta, aby som ukázal, že Slováci sa solidarizujú s ľuďmi, ktorí si solidaritu zasluhujú. Ale hlavne si myslím, že je potrebné, aby sme sa podľa možností, ak to vieme, dokážeme, každý jasne postavil na stranu demokratických síl, ktoré chcú poraziť teror.
Stand out, the Prime Minister of Slovakia, Nicolas Zurinda, will run the 26-mile marathon, a little bit more than that, 26.2, in a show of solidarity for New Yorkers, and he will do this without his own security.
I would like to participate in Sunday's marathon in order to express the solidarity of people in Slovakia with people of America.
Good luck. So what are you going for? 2:54 this year?
You know, there is no
man can run.
There is no time for training, and I didn't come to New York to win. I came to show a big solidarity.
You will be the first head of state ever to run in the marathon.
Budete vôbec prvý šéf štátu, ktorý pobeží maratón. Viem, že ste sa rozhodli bežať v New Yorku po 11. septembri, že ste prišli podporiť, ukázať solidaritu s ľuďmi New Yorku a Ameriky, si budeme dlho pamätať a sme vám veľmi vďační.
Asking only workman's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so
Mr. Prime Minister, your being here. Ich bin ein New Yorker. I'm a New Yorker.
Pán premiér, som New Yorkčan. A to, že ste sa rozhodli prísť a bežať, je pre nás všetkých veľká vec.
I'm happy to be here with you tonight and thankful to friends
in Slovakia. No, is it strange, after changes of all changes, we are more or less the same. Changes, we are more or less the same.
Traffic conditions.
you're weary.
We're about to go on the air.
Prime Minister Mikulas Zarinda, of course, both of your countries were former Soviet satellites. What's your read on...
Unload the volume of your headsets. Set three. Push three. Dissolve three. Yeah. He's standing up three.
We are very strongly supporting all activities of the Democratic coalition in this difficult
team effort here.
Tourism.
Okay. Hey, three, the beginning of the song, let's try to shoot the woman, she doesn't play to the end.
Friends just can't be found like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay
Pleased to meet you, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Good luck tomorrow.
Oh, good health.
Very pleasure.
To Sumena, deep 30, 30.
Emotional issue. You know.
We're in an area
okay. So let's say I wanted the cans back. Where would we find these cans? Are they near the store also? So finally,
we will know who we are going to work with. Part of the challenge we have is to put together plans for rebuilding. Is there any other prime minister running in America?
No, I studied the history of the New York Marathon.
I'm very grateful for the Prime Minister's support.
Som veľmi vďačná, že predseda vlády nás podporuje v rámci svojej funkcie a demonstruje veľkú podporu slovenských občanov pre boj proti terorizmu a veľké sympatie, ktoré majú pre mesto New York a pre všetkých ľudí, ktorí tu trpeli. Som veľmi rada, že je tu aj sám za seba a pobeží maratón. running in the marathon. Toto je veľmi veľké tradičné podujatie mesta New York. Nemyslím, že sme tu už mali nejakého predsedu vlády, prezerali sme kroniky, ale on je prvý. Takisto som vďačná za všetky príspevky, ktorými Slováci a Američania prispeli mestu New York a tejto krajine. Je zvlášť potešujúce, že predseda vlády pobeží maratón, aby ukázal solidaritu s občanmi New Yorku.
Good luck tomorrow. I don't think you need it, but good luck.
Oh, I need it. Thank you very, very much.
Very excited.
Ešte sa usmievam, ne?
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it.
No, uzlíky musia byť dva. Poverčivosť alebo pravidlo?
Pravidlo.
Ťažko sa zavezuje topánka po 30 kilometroch.
Right through the very heart of it.
Aký je váš tip? Čas?
Medzi 3.40 a 3.55. Wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. And find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap.
These little towns. Welcome aboard! Come on in!
Hey!
Come on in!
Our building
waits.
I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can.
V prvom rade chcem poblahoželať predsedovi vlády tejto krajiny za jeho triumf v newyorskom maratóne cez víkend. Ľudia tu na Slovensku by mali ísť na jeseň budúceho roku do volieb so široko otvorenými očami.